This is the basic drill to practice the overhead catch technique in a stationary position. Divide the players into pairs 3 to 5 meters apart. Player A throws the ball underarm for player B to catch overhead. Player B then throws the ball for player A to catch. Encourage the players to get in the habit of raising the hurley to protect the catching hand. Count how many successful catches each pair completes in 30 seconds.